Yo, give me that.
What?
There's a snake.
He's cruising.
Get off my plane, snake!
Get off my plane!
Oh.
Stop petting the snake.
Oh, not cool.
Oh no.
Sam, keep that.
He's trying to eat me.
Get closer.
Dude, you're not checking it out.
He's trying to eat me.
Dude, you're scared. No, wait, don't. Sam, don't bite that. Sam, there's a mouse.
Can it hear you?
No, dude, don't do that. Let's get her back in here.
Get out of here.
Oh my god. Sam's trying to creep.
Sam, there's obviously a mouse right there.
Get under the pier, Sam.
Hey.
There you go.
Oh, there goes.
Whoa.
He's more interested in me.
Dude, get your little Arabian flute out.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh,
it's squeezing the pier.
Dude, it's oozing.
Dude,
how long does he hold him before he starts munching away?
Until it dies.
He looks dead to me.
That sucks so bad.
Dude, he's chomping on his butt right now.
He's eating it from its butt.
Sam, you're doing it wrong.
Your snake likes bats.
There you go, that's how you do it.
Good snakeage.
But it's on the Discovery Channel.
It's better than this Discovery Channel.
Bear Grylls could eat it faster.
There's no way to break.
See that video of that big tiger snake eating a kangaroo?
What?
Wyatt
wants a bite.
At the zoo, we'd make a bunch of them.
Dude, I'm pretty hungry.
And like, I'd get my...
What'd you say?
Like, said Wyatt wants a bite.
It said message you.
And like took a bunch of like gutted rats and stuff, and
it's like, it's like spaghetti.
Look at that, dude. Look at the mouse.
I wonder if it can play dead mouse.
What happened to dead mouse?
It's almost done.
Almost done.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Good job, Sam.
High five.
Now we need to get him some Pepto-Bismol.
Yeah, done.